Today is February the 9th, 2012. I want to show you this tree that we have in our front yard. This is a large tree and it's kind of becoming dangerous because it was swaying back and forth during a high wind we had. So today we're having Ken's tree service come and take this tree down. I hate to cut down a living tree, but if it comes between safety for our house and to take down the tree, the safety wins out. So I'm taking a little video of this before they cut it down, and then I will continue to take a video when they the tree trimmers have arrived with their gear, and we shall watch their work and put it in a video. So Ken, I have your permission to videotape this.
Yes, sir.
I put it on YouTube and the whole world can see your work. And here we are cutting down the I don't even know what kind of tree that is. Do you have
that's I don't know what it is. I think it's a Brazilian pepper.
A Brazilian pepper, okay. We'll call it, I like the Brazilian peppers in bikinis better, but then, you know,
yeah,
that's just me.
Me too.
Oh my God. What is he going to do? Go in there too?
Guy can't reach it.
No. So what is he going to do?
He's going to trim this one.
No. It's got to be an expensive piece of equipment.
Yeah, it's $150,000.
Yeah, yeah. Got to cut a lot of trees in order to...
Oh, yeah.